nothing out of the ordinary, right? The only thing I've added now recently is a set of splits to the front, and made sure it was wired correctly. But this amp is hot, my bro. It was warm. I can't keep my hand on you too long.